Sarasota was first settled by William Whitaker. After fighting in two different Seminole Indian Wars, he came here under the Armed Occupations Act, which meant that if he stayed here for 5 years, he'd get 140 acres. So he stayed here. He became one of our first supervisor of elections, he became one of our sheriffs, and died here at the age of 66. Resting here now at Sarasota's oldest cemetery. Find out more about Sarasota's history with Discover Sarasota Tours. Come discover Sarasota with us.